to the Profit and Growth Hour here on WDRB Media and WGIV, the soul of Charlotte. So glad that you tuned in here with us. We are here on location at 2 Exalt Ministries with The Experience. I have Charles Tolver here with me. He is with the Resuscitation Tour. We always want to provide you great, credible things that you can be a part of, that you can go to, that's family friendly. And your soul will be blessed as a result. Charles, you doing okay today?
I am doing absolutely awesome. Thank you so much for having me this evening.
Absolutely. We were so impressed with the groups that you had on stage. Why don't you tell the people a little bit about the Resuscitation Tour?
The Resuscitation Tour, it came about, actually I was just meditating one evening and the voice just said, give life. It's like, give life. Okay, you know, what does this mean right here? And at the time I was actually putting together, we was just in talks with the tour, and the guys were saying, well, Charles, what's the name of the tour going to be? And I said, well, it told me to give life. I don't know if that's the name of the tour. So I went and I thought about it, and I actually meditated and prayed over it. And I said, well, how do you, what's all the different ways in which you give life?
Yes.
And then the word resuscitation came to me, where it said a person is actually dead, but actually have the ability to still be alive if air, life is breathed back into them.
Yes, yes.
We have a lot of people these days that they're alive, but they're dead.
Yes.
They need to be resuscitated.
Yes, yes.
They need to understand that there's hope for them, that there's still love, that there's still an opportunity for them to grow, whether it be in their marriage, whether it be in business, whether it be in just your education. Don't quit. Don't let it die.
That's right.
And
absolutely.
So this is what we do. We join forces with each other, with those who believe in the power of God, the ones who done seen him bring us out of things when we had dead situations going
yes,
on in our life.
Yes.
And he came and he gave us back life.
That's right.
You know, so with that, that's pretty much what the tour, the essence of the tour is. I really want to get to a point where it's that we're encouraging couples to stay together again. You know,
yes.
These days and time, if you post a pic up on Facebook or Twitter and you say, I can't believe I caught him cheating, you're going to get 1,000 likes. If you post a picture up of you and him, hubby dubby, I love my husband. You probably won't get number one or two.
Exactly.
This is the world are we living in.
That's so true.
You
That's
know,
right.
So what I want to do is I want to get us back, because that family unit.
Yes.
It's the most important part of the unit right then. If that's dead, then our whole world gonna be dead. Not just community, but the whole world gonna be dead.
That's right.
So those are the type of issues and things that I want to focus on. And I actually partnered up with For Christ. I actually partnered up with Endure. This young lady out of New York. By the name of Be Clear, and a couple of other independents like Sign, Seal, Delivered, they just came on. Hey, I want to be one part of it. I'm like, okay, this is how we're doing it. We're gonna give 50% of it back to the church, though.
Wow, that's
we're gonna give 50% of it back to the church, because they can't spread the message. They can't help people if we don't empower them to be able to help.
That's right.
So
absolutely.
It has to be some type of medium where is that, I mean, how is it that you can pay for artists, the hotels, and now the church is actually wondering and hoping that they make their money back. You know, so they're in a whole different situation.
That's
we
right.
want to remove that fear.
Yes.
We're
going to
take
absolutely.
Care of transportation. We're going to take care of the artist fees.
Wow.
And whatever ticket sales we come in, we're going to split the profits 50%.
Wow, that's absolutely phenomenal.
So all those artists that you saw up there, they split up 50%, and the rest of it going to a church.
That's absolutely phenomenal.
That's exactly what we're trying to do.
It is so important for people to realize and understand that Christ has come to give us life.
That's right.
And to give us life more abundantly.
That's right.
And whenever God's involved with a particular situation or circumstance, in the end, we end up winning because God has everything in control.
That's right.
And when we have people like you that are willing to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ, that's willing to partner with other ministries, partner with other artists to be able to share that life-giving word, then our world then becomes better as a result. Our communities become better as a result. Our family units become better as a result. So it's important for all of us to sort of partner together and do our share.
That's right.
Because God has given us all individual gifts and talents. And it's those gifts and talents that we have to give back to the community that will then allow us to be able to have stronger bonds and stronger family units to be able to do the things that God has called us to do.
That's true. That is absolutely correct. That is absolutely correct.
For people to follow you guys, to get more information about where you're going to be,
okay,
where can they go?
We have a website up right now, theresuscitationtour.com.
Okay.
If you don't know how to spell resuscitation, you may want to get a dictionary. But it's theresuscitationtour.com. And to get in contact with us, another way, of course, they can go to www.indielive.com.
Okay.
And of course, get in contact with you.
That's
and
right.
Get in contact with me.
Absolutely. That's right. Because WGIVcharlotte.com, yep. They can go there and get information as well. So we'll have information on our website as it relates to the tour.
Okay.
So they can go there. They can also call our offices at 877-342-7770. And we'll be able to point them in the right direction.
That's right.
To be able to get all the information that they need, yes, in order, sir, to be in support of the tour.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Where are you going to be next?
The next stop that we're going to be at, we're going to be in Aiken, South Carolina on February the 21st.
Okay.
That's be our actual physically first date.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, we'll be going up there to Myrtle Beach area.
Excellent.
Hopefully, we'll be coming back to Charlotte. I actually want to speak with some pastors here and come back to Charlotte while we're right there in that area right there. So that's something I do want to speak into existence. There are some dates that's open, so mm-hmm. for those that are interested, there are dates that we can make arrangements for.
Keep in mind that the WGIV family is that. We are a family.
Okay.
And we have a lot of tremendous hosts,
okay,
that are pastors of churches.
Okay.
So
okay.
We have several pastors that would love to speak with you,
okay,
that are radio show hosts. Obviously, you being one.
Yes.
Obviously can partner together to okay. be able to get the word out.
Okay.
So when you're a part of the family, then you have the ability to be able to network with other members of the family to be able to go forth and do what it is that God has purposed in your heart to do.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
I look forward to it.
Yeah. Michael Anthony Stevens,
uh-huh.
He's a senior pastor of University City Church.
Okay.
He is one person. There is Dr. Ty King with Kingdom International Church. He's someone. There is the pastor who assists us in the magazine, Pastor Lathan Woods.
Okay.
A phenomenal pastor. I believe he pastors two churches, one in the South Charlotte area, one in Uptown Charlotte. A younger man, younger congregation. He, too, is a musician.
Okay.
So that would be something that would be absolutely tremendous for him. There is also, I think, Pastor Woods, right? And there's a couple of other pastors that we're connected with. Antonio Wilder and Lady Lasagna Wilder, tremendous power couple. Blessings Keep Flowing is the name of their show on WGIV.
Okay.
So tremendous pastors to connect with, and there are a handful more.
Okay.
So we certainly look forward to connecting all of you guys together to see what we can do to actually bring this to the next level.
Definitely. I'm definitely looking forward to it. And of course, once we put those together, we will have WGIV as the premier platform launching and all the way through over and over, because you guys are all over the world, and that's right.
What
we want to take the tour to. We
don't 40 million listeners.
Yes, exactly.
That's right.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Exactly.
Huge platform, huge bandwidth. So we're excited about the people that we're able to touch, the people that we're able to connect with, and certainly connecting with you is certainly our honor and our pleasure.
Thank
Keep
you
doing
so
what
much.
You're doing.
I
Charles
so
Tarver, the man,
so it's
the mastermind, putting all this together.
I'm just a student. just enrolled into his class, but I'm willing to sit there and learn from him.
Praise
thank
God.
Thank you so much for having me here this
Absolutely.
Evening.
Absolutely. Family, make sure that you stay tuned. Make sure you keep your eyes and ears open for the resuscitation tour. Once again, we're here on location at 2 Exalt Ministries. We've just got finished experiencing the experience and getting a taste of what the tour is actually going to bring to Charlotte and the world. So be sure to stay tuned. You're listening to the Profit and Growth Hour here on WDRB Media and WGIV, the soul of Charlotte. I'm your host, Dr. Business. I'll be right back. We want to thank today's guests for joining us and providing us such wonderful insight. Thank you, P&G family, for tuning in. Continue to tune in to the Profit and Growth Hour every day, 5 days a week, Monday through Friday, from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m., and from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Please remember to get a copy of my new book release entitled Birthing the Greatness Within. You can always go to www.drbusiness.com and order your copy today. That's drbizness.com. Also remember to connect with me at info@drbusiness.com or call me at 877-342-7770 or hit me up at Facebook and Twitter at Dr. Business BD, standing for Business Doctor, or connect with me on LinkedIn at Dr. Business. I am Dr. Business, and you're listening to the Profit and Growth Hour. Until we meet again, I pray that you prosper and be in health just as your soul prospers. We're out.
Do you have a business or nonprofit organization that's in need of direction? Give Profit and Growth a call at 877-342-7770. That's 877-342-7770. Their goal is to diagnose the symptoms stopping your business from getting to the next level. Call 877-342-7770. That's 877-342-7770. Or log on to drbusiness.com. That's drbizness.com.